Hello, I'm Director Malcolm Dougherty, and I'm here in District 7 in Los Angeles. I'd like to talk to you about the incredible work that goes on in the Division of Maintenance, where 6,000 people, nearly one-third of our employees, work hard every day. These men and women do everything from responding to emergencies, clearing snow, fixing guardrail and potholes, and keeping traffic signals operable. In other words, ensuring motorist safety. Caltrans maintenance is literally where the rubber meets the road, and they are one of the most innovative groups within Caltrans. Maintenance has also taken steps to reduce maintenance costs and energy consumption by switching out vapor sodium lamps with brighter, more energy and cost-efficient LED lamps. The new bulbs don't contain any hazardous waste and reduce our carbon footprint by about 10,000 tons of carbon dioxide per year, which is equivalent to removing almost 2,000 cars off the highways. They also save taxpayers about $2 million a year on electricity, and they last nearly four times as long, again, less future maintenance. And are we doing all these, we changing all these out with in-house, or are we doing any, we're doing it all ourselves, huh? But there's got to be, how many of them are there that have to be changed out?
I think we got over 5,000 in our area.
Yeah.
Okay, watch yourself.
Okay.
The challenge is getting to some of them. You know, you got to have closures, and it's real hard to get that approval for the closure.
Right.
It's like a connector or something.
Yeah.
Possible. That's the challenge. I just double check, make sure it's off.
And you, and the power was cut down there, correct?
Right, they disconnected the fuse.
How, can I hold that? How heavy is that?
Yeah, you can lift it. It's really not that bad. The high pressure that I took off is lighter because I was able to take off that door.
Okay.
Some of the 480s are all in one, so that's the transformer that makes it heavy.
Just two wires, red and black?
Yep. This is 240, so no neutral. I mean, these poles move.
Yeah, quite a bit.
It kind of makes it difficult.
Now what's that blue thing?
That's a photo cell. So it sets in the sun.
Okay.
When the sun hits it,
that's
the light
okay.
off.
Yep, there you go.
You can test just by covering the photo cell.
Yep.
All right.
Sure enough. Good deal. Thank you. The men and women of Caltrans Maintenance are dedicated public servants, working to ensure that California's highways are maintained and safe. Ever since my days as a Deputy District Director in Maintenance, they have continued to earn my respect and gratitude. Thank you for watching and stay safe.